root scaling and planing. Due to gingivitis, the gum tissue is pulled away from the tooth and causes a pocket which is filled with plaque and bacteria. The bone starts breaking down. Therefore, scaling and planing is necessary for treating periodontal disease. The plaque continues to build up and release toxic, poisonous waste products, which causes more swelling. Therefore, scaling and root planing can be recommended as the first step in actively controlling the periodontal disease. It consists of a thorough cleaning and smoothening of surfaces of tooth and root to remove plaque below the gum line. When the surface is made smooth, the gum tissues can reattach to the tooth surface, decreasing the inflammation. To ensure healthy gum, several appointments with your dentists may be needed.